the lonely, the isolated, the marginalized, those without home.
I came to Birmingham in December on government PPR program. We never met Jacob. We have learned of her amazing work and commitment to Syrian and refugees, sadly on her death. There are 50 of us in Birmingham, and we are here tonight sharing in the grief at the loss of such amazing person. We pray that Joe rests in peace and we can all be united in the causes that we close to Joe's heart. Thank you.